It's tracking away, everything's dusty, there's mud being thrown at us. But we're heading to the mud cross now, so hopefully it's a little more crazy and more entries than the bounty hole there. That was pretty cool, even though there's only four guys, but this should be good.
The old Honda 300 took her home.
Yeah, I wonder if he's going to compete in the mud cross too. So this road's so rough now from all the mud falling on it, but we're going to get over there and follow these people and be better. Crazy how many people are already here. I think this is definitely going to be the event of the week for sure. Well, let's see if there's any crashes.
She is busy. Look at them all.
We parked up right by this jump because I feel like carnage might happen around here. I mean, if Jordan was driving, he'd be
throwing
carnage.
He would definitely mess some stuff up.
Wake your glass up, Bob. Barriers back there, we should probably get closer just in case they decide to hit us. Yeah. Is this a stock class?
Yeah,
it's life jacket on Bob.
Nice, this is a really deep lake.
I want to see the mods, pro mods.
Yeah.
I want to see them jump to at least over here.
Should go over the bars.
Yeah, right over the bars. Yeah. Round number two. Left side's faster.
That's impressive.
We got all the bars here. Look at the drones. Yeah, these guys are definitely faster than us. Where are they gonna jump? Drones floating around. That'll be
hashtag high lifter on the bottom of it.
His drone's literally a drone right there. That water looks really cold.
Get your wetsuit on, boys.
Yeah.
That's like a training issue for sure. Ooh, that's a good one.
Oh, that's strong.
That's spending money.
Oh. looked at us there. He totally checked us out.
He hit the jungle car.
Yeah. The mob's good though.
We're safe now, John. We're 100% safe.
We got it, man. Oh, hold on to her, Frank.
The rest of the team so we could get Mexican. Day three of Mexican
three
food.
Of
we told them where was the axe, it was an axe.
Well, we're back at the Walmart. Nate, great, you're sunburnt. I think I'm sunburnt. Just getting the uploads done. We're trying to find faster Wi-Fi. We noticed...
That's the Stampeders on the radio. Playing right now. The Stampeders. Remember we were talking down in the truck, you didn't know who the Stampeders was?
I still don't want to know.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Was this today? Anyways, I'm going to wrap this one up. They can talk about nothing again. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the races. That was pretty cool. It's supposed to storm tomorrow, so hopefully we can make a few more videos before we go home. So it said an hour to upload this back there, and then now it says 15 minutes. So Wi-Fi's getting better. You know why?
It's because we're in the electrical socket section.
Thank you guys again. Enjoy the rest of the videos. Check out the other ones. Have a fantastic day. We'll see you later.